Tonight, there's optimism that COVID-19 may soon leave central Geneva County. This after the virus claimed several lives of high-profile residents. But now, WDHN's Mike Gerspan tells us the Johnny Hughes Community Center is slowly reopening to the public.
The Johnny Hughes Center was once Geneva County High School, but in the early 2000s it was renovated into various offices, like the town's public library, and the old school auditorium has been converted into a banquet room for weddings, business meetings, and beauty pageants. But due to COVID, much of the building has been closed to the public. Hartford librarian Stephanie Riley says she's now seeing more folks checking out books.
Been a little bit more activity, a little bit more traffic in the library, which is nice to see. Had a lady come in, hadn't seen her since July, and it was so good to see her. And it's funny, you don't realize how much you miss people.
Drive-through meals are still being provided at the Hartford Senior Center. Its director says many of her regular clients are looking forward to the day they can once again play dominoes and socialize with each other inside.
It's just a place that they can go and have fellowship and enjoy themselves, have a hot meal, play games. It means so much to our seniors.
And Ms. Riley says she knew things were getting back to normal when she started to see patrons once again return to the library. Several Hartford residents say the virus may have slowed life as we know it, but through the vaccine, they believe things will eventually return to pre-pandemic days. In Hartford, Mike Gerspan, WDHN News for the Wiregrass.
The Johnny Hughes Center also houses the Hartford Museum, Municipal Court, and the local Girl Scouts troop. Local officials stress mask wearing as other health protocols remain in effect at all city venues. Moving to Coffee County.